Hello viewers, episode number 6 here with Kelishenko building city skylines, green peaks. We are here in the new part of the city that we built the last episode. We are gonna continue fixing the problems that some of these people have. Now I played just a bit off stream and I managed to give them water and electricity. Now the only problem they might have is some type of garbage collection or something similar. I will have to figure out how to do that for them. I'm thinking the first thing we might do is try to plan for this. We will unlock this waste transfer facility very soon. I don't know if we will be able to put it here, maybe. I'm not sure. Unique factories, we haven't unlocked that just yet, but we did unlock the post office. I think these guys would appreciate nice post office, maybe right there, and one bigger one could fit in nicely, probably like here. And what else do we need? Storage facilities, probably no need to put them anywhere close for now. We did put the university right here. It's a really nice looking building. We have a couple of big parks. So I'm thinking that what this park needs is more paths for people to walk around. How can we do that the easiest way? Like that. Okay. I think that's gonna make people happy. Maybe put one there. Why is it not giving me option to click? Let's give them that option and let's give them this option. Do we have some decorations? We have some trees. We have some rocks. I think we can do some of this stuff. Well, there's no place for that, unfortunately. Can we put something else? Okay. We want to use something like this. How do I rotate? Ah, like that. All right, so let's put that guy there. Let's put this guy here, and this guy there, and one more over here. Do we want anything else? Park table. Unfortunately, I don't have the park DLC. I will try to get that one. It's gonna be interesting to use it, but not for now. Let's give them some ice cream. And that's a nice little park area over there. I think that's gonna make them really, really happy. We have a lot of people now. They move in everywhere. And let's create a district then. Everything up to this point here. It's gonna be no Blairwood Hills. No, we need this one. Like that. And what type of policies do we want to give them? Well, let's give them big business enthusiast, high-tech housing, yeah, heavy traffic ban, yes, taxation, don't care, services, let's do power usage, that's gonna cost me a lot. Water usage, no, maybe. Smoke detector, yes. Recycling, yes. Is that gonna be expensive? I don't know. Let's speed up the game, see what changes that brings. Yeah, I'll look at my income dropping sharply. Parks and recreation, that's gonna hurt me a lot. Education boost. Okay, let's do that. Recreational use. Moderately increases tourism. I don't care about tourism that much. What else? Educational blimps. Don't care. Automated sorting. Oh, I don't know if I want that. Grand City, we unlocked a lot of stuff. That's nice. Okay, I think our city center is gonna be fine for now. The only thing they might need is better connectivity with the trains. I will have to figure out how to do that, but let's figure out garbage first, now that we have these. This one is just the huge one that pollutes everywhere, and this is a smaller one. I think I want to use two of these smaller ones. And let me see, what's the zoning here? Nothing's... yeah. I don't know if that's a good position there for them. Maybe it is for now. Alright, let's expand our city. Let's do a few of these connections. Like that. And let's give them more room. To build. Now, since city is going down, let's use low level stuff. We can use high level stuff over there. Then low level there to separate them from this pollution over here. And I think that's more than fair. I don't wanna build anything in the park, but this park, I feel, needs a few trees, although I would like to plant a few bigger trees around. And I think that's gonna make them very happy. They're using the walkways, they're walking around, everybody's zooming around, everybody's happy. Let's look at all of these buildings. Alright, let's take a look at their needs. I have a feeling that we will have a lot of problems. Electricity and water are fine. Garbage should be fine. The only problem is how the trucks are gonna get there. I don't know, but we will have to figure it out. Health. Okay, they have a little bit of health here, but what I want to do is build a very big hospital somewhere over here. And maybe even a cemetery and a crematorium and some other stuff. I want to build one big fire station and one big police station. I have a small one here, but I think one big one is needed right there. And I want to build something along this key, but the problem is the access. So I'm feeling that this part of the rail is on very good real estate and that it really needs to get underground. And we need one big roundabout right there. So let's pause the game and put maybe some, maybe we need a smaller one. Yeah, let's build a smaller one. Right there. Big road. Upgrade that. That's fine. And let's do that connection. I think 4-lane road is probably gonna be easier to fit in here. Like that. And all the way there. That's a nice connection. And this is gonna be nice dead end street. Maybe we can put some parks or shops here, or I don't know. Maybe even go back and make all of this go underground. Like that. And now let's use some smaller roads to connect this area. One connection there. Connection there should be fine. Do something like this. I think that's fine. Gonna build nice road that goes like that. And like that. And yeah, why not? I think that's fair. Pretty fair. Now, the big area. We are going to do, since this is a one-way road, let's do something like that, and let's do something like that. That's a good connection, and let's give them one more. Like that. And I think we are fine with the road connections. What else do I need? One big park there. Oh, that's a big one. It's a really big one. Boom. Now more, what did I say? I want a walkway. Let's do the walkway first. We're gonna use a gravel path and it's gonna go there. And we can't build it there. Okay, so it's gonna go like that, and like that, and just zigzag around and all the way up to there. And it's gonna stop right there. Or maybe we can connect it with this. Boom, it's connected to the bridge. And look at this, this is a nice long, long walkway along the river. I think we want to use a bunch of trees around here. Let's use like a Japanese cherry tree, maybe. Why not? It will look really nice around the walk area. Problem is the draw distance. I don't know why the game refuses to draw the trees. Only when I get closer. I don't know why. That's very sad. Like, these trees are animated from all the way from up there, and these look like they're dead. That's very weird. Is there any other type of tree I can use? Like, look, the green trees are fine. And the pink trees, not really. And I'm pretty sure that's gonna attract a lot of people. That's a nice little walk around this area. Now, do we wanna finally create some train connections and stuff? Or do I wanna put the big services in first? I think I wanna do that. So, this is gonna be maybe a very large area for a hospital. It's gonna go there, and we are going to build elder care there, child care there. We are going to build two of these, and we are going to build a cemetery. And then we are going to build one big park. Or two parks there. We're gonna give them two gardens. What else do they need? I think they would like a big fire station. That's gonna make them very happy. Look at that. And let's build them a nice police headquarters. That's gonna help them quite a lot. And I think they probably want more schools. Let's give them water first. They should have power, yeah. Another park. I really want me to make this area very attractive for everybody. Now let's give them some zoning here. Let's give them, I guess, office shops here. And offices next to hospital, and maybe some shops there. I think that's fine. I'm gonna gladly use all of that. Okay, more walkability. Can I do something with this? Yeah, let's delete maybe the big one, and let's put a smaller park. That's the big one. Okay, let's put a smaller one. Then let's use this, like that, and like that maybe. Gonna be a one-way street filled with residential, and we'll put some shops on the corner, maybe some more offices here, a bit of that. I want to leave a few empty spaces so that traffic doesn't get too heavy. Probably shouldn't. What about here? Let's build them there. Let's build them there. And now I can build a lot of stuff in here. Now I need to figure out the, what's it called? The traffic. So let's do this and this and this. I think all of that is fine. Very big area. Very, very big area. They have the university, they have the schools. Let me see, elementary schools, 1, 2. I think we probably need another one there. High school, let's see, elementary. Yeah, so let's build one elementary school there. Let's build a high school on the opposite side. Yeah, I think that's probably gonna make them very happy. Do we need one more? There's one there, one there. Should we add another one? I really don't know. Let's add another one right there. Public reading is fine. University is there. We should really add another university right next to the here. And let's give everybody a bit of water. Let's plan our city. So, university. Let's build a few of those. Let's build offices. Let's build homes. Problem is they're not using the offices as much as I would like them to. But I guess once we get higher, more educated population, that's gonna sort itself out fairly quickly. Let's give them some shops. I think that's gonna make them happy. Since the school is there, let's give them shops there and there. Oh, this is a highway street. I don't want a highway street. I want this road. And let's fix the zoning. There we go. Now, more roads. Let's use this type of road. And we're gonna connect it there. And there. Let's help them walk around. Just hear the happy ding-a-ling-a-ling-a-lings everywhere. The traffic is, I guess, not too hard in this area. This street is very good. How about here? Where are the garbage trucks? Are they coming this way? They should be. Is this filled? Yeah, 100% full. So that means I should invest. Yeah, garbage processing is slowing down, so let's build more there. I think that's gonna get rid of all of that garbage. And I really should invest into this area as well. But unlocking this tile is not something I want to do. It only gives me a bunch of water. And I really don't need that. What I do need is going left. So let's buy that. I think we can make... I don't know what we are actually going to make. This dirty water is going to disappear after a while. I will probably build passenger harbor there and cargo harbor there, and we build a huge farm here. But that's going to have to wait for another episode, because I want to build up towns and then connect them with the rail and the buses, but not just yet. So thanks for watching, and until next time, bye bye.